Hi, hello and welcome to DriveSpark. We are just back from the first ride of the just launched Hero Destini 125. This is a new scooter from Hero Moto Corp that sees them debuting in the 125cc segment in India. So how is it to ride? We just had a ride on it and we have been shooting it, and here are the first impressions of the scooter. Here we have two colors in which the Destini 125 is sold, the Hero Moto Corp Destini 125, that comes with a 125cc single cylinder air-cooled engine, variomatic transmission. Of course, like all scooters have, it comes with 8.4 bhp and 10.2 nm, which isn't too great but it isn't too less as well. Now coming to the power, if you're concerned that the scooter has way too less power or is underpowered, well, we have some insider dope. Well, Hero Moto Corp is coming up with another scooter that would be based on the Destini 125. That would be a sports scooter. This is being targeted at the families, so it is being marketed as a premium family scooter, but the upcoming scooter would be a sports scooter that would be fair and square, targeted right at the Aprilia 125. So that should be a lot sportier, and we also know that it would have more power as well. And while the Destini 125 does not get disc brakes even as an option, the new scooter from Hero will get disc brakes, so that scooter is something to look forward to. So how does the Destini 125 feel to ride? Well, it has a supple ride, absorbs bumps very well, potholes are not a problem at all. Suspension is very good, especially the front suspension, although the front suspension seems a little too soft, especially under braking and also in cornering, so it dives a lot when you brake hard. But good news is the brakes are good, but the tires aren't very. It comes short with TVS tires or SEAT Zoom tires, so we haven't ridden the SEAT Zoom, so cannot comment about that. But the TVS tires could definitely do with a little more grip, especially while braking. Now that that's sorted out, acceleration is pretty linear, so it is not stellar, so you can't go expecting 0 to 60 times, and we would not give you 0 to 60 times because this scooter is not made for 0 to 60 times. It is made to ferry people around comfortably, and that it does with ease. It also has a lot of comfort features like the key right here. So you turn it to the left and it opens up the under seat storage, and you press it in, you push it in and turn it to the right, and it opens the external fuel filler cap. And of course you just turn it right, it turns it on. The meter does a clean sweep before turning on. It's an analog digital instrument cluster, trip meter, fuel gauge, odometer, service indicator, high beam indicator, etc. are all in digital. Coming to the switches, as we spoke earlier, this comes with Hero's i3s stop start technology, so we put that to the test as well. Once the vehicle is turned on for the first time, it takes 30 seconds for the vehicle to do this first stop, for it to first cut off the engine. But after that, when you go and stop at a traffic signal after riding for a while, so it takes 5 seconds for it to cut off the engine, and then you gotta start it again. So this, according to Hero, would save a lot of fuel, but it does get a little annoying at times, especially while we were shooting, and hence the switch. You can turn it off as well if you want the engine to just stay turned on. What else could have been better? Well, the headlamp. So the headlamp is a standard halogen headlamp. It does not come with LED DRLs or the LED, full LED headlamps as well, because you have its competitors coming with full LED headlamps at a cheaper price as well, at a lower price, but Hero has somehow decided to stick with halogen headlamps, probably saving it for an update, the LED headlamps. So since it is a halogen lamp, you don't get the headlamp on off switch, it is always running. So that was that about the Hero Destini 125. We have ridden it, we have shot it, and soon you can expect a full review of the scooter on drivespark.com. So stay tuned to DriveSpark for more auto news, auto reviews and auto updates. Thanks for watching.